Hey everybody, and welcome back to Hayom Yom. In today's Hayom Yom for the 22nd of Tammuz, we learned that a vart, a Hasidic teaching, cleanses one's mind and heart. A positive Hasidic practice, a minhag, lightens up one's home, and a nigun strengthens one's hope and trust, emunah betachon, in Hashem, and puts the family that sing this nigun in an everlasting array of light. And that's today's Hayom Yom in under a minute.